most part, and like the dude knew what the fuck he was doing and had good punishes for a lot of the shit I was doing. But I can sustain in silver. I just had a really unlucky run of matchups I'm not familiar with.
Right. Well, and I mean, Street Fighter V's ranking system kind of makes you like hover on the edge until you're good enough to shoot up to the next. You know, you don't really hang out in the middle of a league that much.
No, you're definitely right. It plateaus you and then you jump real hard.
Yeah.
Vega.
I'll show you the epitome of.
At least at these low levels.
Hey,
so yeah, you end up ranking up and down an awful lot instead of just sitting comfortably in a league. Because they didn't invent ELO, so they can't use it.
Nope.
Yeah, granted.
And whatever happened to MMR? Why don't we just use the number that we literally do the searching with?
No, MMR, there is MMR. Even in MMR is, like, non-specific. That's a very broad term. Like, ELO is a specific number system.
Right.
MMR is just matchmaking ranking, I think. Matchmaking ranking?
Yeah.
Like, even Smash Brothers has MMR. It's completely on the back end. You have no idea how it does it, but even Smash has MMR.
Right.
Because apparently if you buy a new Wii and start playing, you don't notice it until you've been playing for a long time. Buy a new Wii or whatever, play on someone else's. And all of a sudden everybody's really shitty. It's like, holy shit, this game really did have matchmaking. Which is why I fight much better opponents on the DS than I do on the Wii. Because I have way more time on the DS.
On the online specifically, yeah.
Yes, that's what I mean. I haven't...
Fight!
Ho!
Wrong one!
Nope. I learned new combos. But I refuse to use them. Muscle memory is a hell of a drug. Whoop! Can't change combos midstream. Whoops! Well, I'll take it.
KO!
Oh. Alright!
You got it.
Was that at EX?
Yeah.
Your dive kick? Okay.
Round 2. Fight!
Now, that wasn't it. Oh, nice. Not nice.
KO.
Not nice. Good job.
Thank you.
You
I didn't
win.
Use anything new that I had learned in that round, but
doesn't matter. That just means Vega's still like that. Vega's your boy. Your fundamental Vegaing still works.
Right.
Now you just have to start forcing yourself to do the new shit.
Right. My old shit's better than my new shit.
I was against a Vega who was doing some crazy shit that I had not known that Vega could do.
I don't have EX! Well, I remember to do it, I just didn't have the meter to support it. Oh! Saucy little wench. Ah. Oh! Not expecting that, DP. Nope.
No, that was supposed to at least be an EX.
It's magic. Yeah, no.
KO!
Thought the grab would beat that. I was wrong.
I've been working on... lot of that on wake-ups now against people online. I have to know how to do that kind of a mix-up. On the whole wake-ups.
Right.
Patience.
I grabbed! Hey, now. Yep. Combo to super. Fail.
Come on. Good job.
Thank you.
Final round.
Problem is some of the shittiest bullshit that I learned. Ken's not exactly the best target to use it against. Because when I'm at that range, you're already winning. Nice.
Thank you.
I don't know why jump back seemed like the best idea there.
You lose.
I don't know why heavy kick taunter seemed like a good idea.
Because I was doing jump back.
It was a read of the century.
Remember, if it works, it's a read. If it doesn't, it's a guess.
Right.
I mean, it worked, so it is a read. Just like...
Right. Right, yeah. No, my hand, I didn't have my hand right, so I did.
Just checked. I finally learned the difference between light green and dark green, so. Took a long time. Unlike this round.
Why? Really?
Oh, the EX one's safe. It's EX.
Is it minus two?
I don't know the exact data, I just know it's EX and therefore it's safe.
KO!
Good job.
Thank you. Yeah, it might be minus two. It might even be minus one. Nah, I think it's minus two. God damn it, that's the second time that's happened.
Bloody rain.
Oh, that hurt.
Not enough.
Mentally though, that hurt.
I just thought it was Tekken. Turns out it's actually Street Fighter, not Tekken.
I've actually had to untrain myself to tech throws, because it's really nothing advantageous, and you're probably getting away with less damage than you probably could have gotten in that situation.
Yeah. Well, yeah, especially at a higher level than we're playing in.
Round one. Fight!
Crouching jab anti air. Actually, that was strong, wasn't it?
Yeah.
Crouching strong anti air. What year is it?
KO.
Oh, right. That round certainly existed. Whew. Alright, screw posture.
Round two. Fight.
No, I refuse. I take that throw under protest.
Oh. Oh, right, you can do that, huh?
Sometimes. Yay! Pew pew!
Right, everyone jumps around!
Final round.
I didn't wear Vega's circus costume because it's stupid. Alright. Time to relax. You know what that means. Glass of wine, favorite easy chair, and this compact disc in your stereo. Damn.
KO.
I get.
I called some bullshit on that too.
That was my EX Barcelona. I hate DeJohn, but man, I need a new controller. I swear I used to be able to do DPs reliably on this thing.
Well, my EXP was at 66, or it still is. It doesn't go up right now. I'm at 66,666 XP.
Damn, nice. I do have my FC4 back. I could probably just
round
make that
one. Fight.
The Joy to Key one.
Yeah, well, somebody made a mod for Street Fighter. Somebody who's not Capcom made a mod for Street Fighter that just makes PlayStation sticks work if you drop a file in your folder.
Huh.
I know, right? I have it saved on my Reddit. Yep.
KO.
Damn. Pete Rose style.
It's the only way I know.
Is this Bloodhound Gang's Mary?
Round two.
I don't know. I think it's City and Chaos. Fight. Escape from the city. Thank you. Oh, that worked last time. Take my lead, I'll set you free. Follow me. Ha!
Now I'm over here.
Hey, Ken thought it was not bad. Totes adorbs. I knew it! I was prepared for it.
About time to finish it.
KO.
Oh, I didn't think that would finish it off.
You spinny dancing zombie.
You win.
That's what I do. I dodged your one, Roundhouse, I think, the one time. That one put a pretty big smile on my face.
Well done, sir.
Thank you.
I know that's a your victory, but I'm mostly doing it so I have evidence of my 666,666
right.
XP. The scars.
The character songs are so good in this game. Just let me switch it over to Street Fighter 4 music. Not the songs from Street Fighter 4, but that would be nice too. Just like, let me listen to character themes while I play. They're all better than the stage themes.
Take it higher!
Okay, except for that one. Tag, that's hot. Actually, honestly, what I really want is like a random select between the two. Like, just give me both and see which one happens, you know?
Right.
Oh, yes.
Kami.
Dictator of the sea. Captain of your
heart. Color really is like her best one. Ken's good too, but I mean, this is number two. This is the second color.
Mm-hmm. Blue, I mean, they're all pretty good, but yeah, that one's pretty great.
Black and red top.
Yeah, the crown. Black and red top. Does the crown change color?
I believe. Maybe her hair does. Or the veil? I don't know. Something was changing color up top other than just flowers.
Okay. I don't think the...
I meant to say this earlier, but I think you ended up on a tirade, and then I never blurted it out.
Mm-hmm.
I think... as a gift to Shay and kind of to myself, I'm going to get her son and I'm going to get Moon for Pokemans.
Aww. Do it.
Because I was watching some footage on it. Like, oh my god, it's every... It's like they finally listened to the fans after 25 fucking years or whatever, 20 years. And, like,
it's
we're
like
getting speeches that we...
No, yeah. No, it's like 18. 99 was the first one. I had that back. I did my math.
Well, 96 in Japan.
For those who
that's
I
true,
to
that's
protect.
True.
Round one.
So.
Yeah, I remember fight. Reading Nintendo Power and seeing all the, like, when is Pocket Monsters coming to America? Okay. Little Minx. I don't have any meter.
KO.
I should have known. Nice work, nice work.
Thank you.
I figured, although my thought process was like, you know I know better than to do the Skull Driver, so just fucking do the
Round
Skull Driver.
Two.
Oh!
You cheeky man!
Not cheeky enough. Oops. That was confusing. Come on now, see what I'm saying? It's like the easiest combo in the game, and I still drop it.
Operation start.
Damn.
Acceleration. Finish.
Spinach.
KO.
That grab range.
Good job.
Thank you.
Good job.
Final
good
round.
Job.
Fight.
A DP I did at the start.
Oh, come on. Now you can't grab until after you block. That's how it works. That's how it always worked. Okay, finish this one off. Let's move on to the next one.
KO.
Thank you.
End of the... You said finish it off. You were blocking.
I didn't.
That's why I just threw out a jab.
Doesn't mean I'm gonna put my controller down.
You don't have to hold back.
I will never yield to your power again.
As said by the red eyes.
That is true. Let's be honest. That's a very
Round
lightish
one.
Red.
Yes.
Fight.
That dash range, though. Oh, I thought I'd get under it.
Yeah.
Like, just get the fuck away!
Century! Round two. Good job. Fight.
That's safe!
Such a cool animation. Even, like, still, right? I love seeing that happen.
Yeah, I do too.
Whee!
Should have EX'd, but can't complain.
KO!
Good job.
Thank you.
You win!
I did, during your freeze, I did think, do heavy, that'll send you the farthest, and therefore will make you fall the slowest, but I should have just EX'd for the extra bounce. Just for safety. Actually, I might have even hit you if I EX'd. I could have steered it back and just landed with it.
What a dick.
Round one. Fight!
Yes! I anti-aired with my anti-air button. What a day. Oops. Hashtag not all heavies. Ah, I was in the air. Oh, yeah, I stuck a leg out.
This.
Into the log with you.
I deserve this.
Kiwi ass.
How many kiwi birds you got? I got 9.
Round
only
2
tonight.
Fight. I got 13 sticks right here.
Ooh.
Oh. I made it ambiguous myself.
Shifty bastard!
Oh, come on! I mean, yes, I'm a shifty bastard. I wasn't arguing that. That's what I do.
No! No!
Don't know why that was the answer. Oh, nice work.
KO.
I'm like, just start sliding, fuck.
Final round. Fight.
Operation start. Acceleration. Finish.
I mean, you were playing Ken last round, but...
I don't know, your buttons are all so
good. Roundhouse.
Counters, okay. Alright, his ballad's standing medium kick to get that ballad. He's a little older,
yes.
He can't get that leg up his eye.
Right, exactly. And when he does, he has to go,
fight!
You think I didn't learn after the last one? Hi. That step forward, though, that is real. You, very displeased with the outcome of that last round, don't you?
I don't know, man. Leary's in.
Round
yeah,
two.
That's true.
Fight!
My bloodstream's still in recovery frames.
Ow.
Barely. Wrong one.
Operation stop. Acceleration.
Are you sure Ken's your main?
Yes, sure? I play two ham with her. That thousand life pull's really nice.
Well, yeah.
It makes a world of difference.
I've always said Cammy's one of my least favorite matchups with Bison.
I don't doubt it, because she's like a gnat.
Yeah, yeah, wait till I get my 3-frame standing leg kick.
I'm actually pretty excited for season 2 of this game. I feel like Capcom's learned a little bit. They're not fixing everything, because, I mean, if you don't stick by what you made, you're BioWare.
Nope. Custom combos. Oh, that step forward is so real. Oh.
KO.
Balls. Good job.
Thank you. I wasn't sure, like, the range and the speed. It was like, fuck it, just DX, you'll reach. Fuck it all. I'm lying in a pile of my own dung. Fight. Fuck it all. Skull landy thing I do? The jumpy skull thing?
KO!
Ho.
Cammy's not a ho. She's wearing
a
wedding dress.
She's a
final round.
British ho, you're right. She's definitely been on a fake taxi.
That was cute.
What? I did hit, like, right in the middle of your chest. No!
Damn it!
You were just outmaneuvering me there at the end.
Win.
Well done.
Thank you. You win. Dictator of the sea. Captain
no, I would definitely put
heart.
This like 65-35. Cammy, just because, yeah, she can just get stupid little buttons in while Bison's trying to do shit.
Yeah, and getting people
and
off of him is not Bison's strong suit.
Right, and like. If you completely fuck up his anti-air, which he doesn't have much of.
Yeah. I rewatched Buffles, Bat Matthews, How to Play Bison. I guess jump back jab is a way better anti-air for Bison than it is for most people.
I believe it.
fog.
How about a double dose of poison?
This will be perfect for a roll.
I don't think we've ever done this one.
Certainly not common enough that I really know what's up.
Same here.
It's okay, I'll just bring a double dose of poison just in case.
Alright, I'm gonna tell you right now, this is creeper acid.
Okay.
Comes on strong, but it takes a while.
Gotcha. I mean, I've never, like, decided partway through that I'm doing more anyway, but I do appreciate heads up on that.
No, you never want to do that. You're just wasting it at that point.
That's, yeah, exactly.
Unless you're, like, eating, like, 3 or 4. Yeah, that's just wasteful. Unless you're doing it in like 45-minute intervals, and they literally do make like 0.25 tab gel tab things. People manufacture these.
Okay.
That are like maintenance tabs.
Okay.
Oh.
Let's take one or two big ones and then pop one of these in if you want to like add an hour kind of deal.
Okay.
What?
Oh, anyone but the heavy one. Tech. Oh, that's the overhead, right. Oh, right, that is unsafe as fuck. I could have followed through. Whoa. Oh, shit! I wonder if that's because I stick a button out or not.
I don't know. But it's like, it's time
round
to power
two.
Fight it's time.
Oh.
No! I fucked up! I actually had it!
Kinda sounded like Griff there. I actually had it! Like, Red versus Blue Griff.
Oh, I know exactly what you mean. I love the shit out of some Red vs. Blue, man. Season 9 is one of my favorite, like, things I've ever watched in the last 5 years.
Damn.
Oh, it makes it have a story, man. It, like, it makes it all make sense.
KO!
Come on. Oh.
That's a launcher.
You lose.
Because one of the weird things you can do with that is use that as an anti-air, and then you can go into the, like, EX knee on the other side, or super, or cross chop if you're good enough.
Bam.
Which is a charge move.
Round one. Fight.
Yes, I hit you. I'm sorry. Continue.
KO.
Thank you. I don't know what the fuck that thing is. It seems very unsafe to leave that next to where the fighting's happening.
Fight.
Right? Ow. Damn it!
Oh, that was gonna be gorgeous.
KO!
I think I just parried your sleeve.
You lose. Round one, fight!
my follow-up charge move. Whoa! I want you inside me.
Only hope.
He's so happy.
Round two. He turned into a bird. That's all he really wants.
He has the same cackle for Japanese and American, by the way.
No, Ben has Japanese Fong on, and I can very frequently hear his game sounds.
Really?
Yeah. I definitely could earlier today.
The super will knock you into it. Crouching medium
Final
kick.
Round. Fight.
Jumping moves? Nope.
Proud of that. I was waiting. It was like, if that ticks down low enough, I think I'll get a chip out.
Well played. No, you played your poison very smartly there, because I'd say like 80% uptime on that round.
Yeah, that was
round one.
I could not get the poison off me.
Fight.
That standing medium, I gotta use that more. That's a great poke. I know most of his buttons are great pokes, but.
No!
KO!
God, you always follow it up. Every time I'm like, not this time. He's not gonna follow it up. God damn it.
I mean, if you space it right, that makes it safe. I think it's safe anyway, but either way, it's pretty safe to do.
Me front.
I was just gonna say, I made American French again. Oops, well, not gonna combo into super that way.
KO!
Watch out!
I honestly, after the first two, I was about ready to just call it. Alex is getting oppressive. Oh, this is a prequel to Alex's story. Pre-story, the shitty mini story mode.
Fight!
He gets teleported into the grid and has to fight people. We are outside the base, too. I mean, you're already here. Hitbox. Oh, yeah, can't tech that.
Nope. Oh, that was a hell of a round, dude. And that all took place in 39 seconds.
Round two.
That felt like a slog.
Well.
Double dose.
Oh, too much! Wrong one! Okay. Oh yeah, not at that space. It's not safe. Buttons.
Now for the finale.
Away!
Damn! 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 Come on! Oh, that. God damn it! That was execution error. That match was mine to lose.
You lose.
Same deal. You were ticking down low enough. It was like just keep him a block stun and combo into super. You got it. Good set though. That ended up being a lot better than I thought it would.
I don't know why I went medium power bomb, but it worked. Oh yay! It's the Resident Evil version of End of Heartache.
Peeing. One sec.
Oh, word.
Sounds like Konzuki Beach to me. Not that we would have the same thing playing in the lobby anyway.
Do you know the end of Heartache by Killswitch?
Yes, but no, not off the top of my head, I don't remember. Okay.
Alright, this was the Resident Evil version is actually a little bit slower. I like it.
Oh, okay.
It's like comparing Briefcase Full of Guts show versus album.
Okay.
Like, is my best comparison, or like, Birthday, Death Day.
Speaking of Killswitch, we did have them in the hotel about a month ago, but I didn't see any of them, so. Like, didn't even lay eyes on one of them.
Matter, they were still there.
Right. Is Howard still in the band? Is he still singing?
I have no idea.
Okay. Good answer.
M. Bison.
I'll be on guard.
God damn it!
I didn't do this on purpose.
I was breaking rotation specifically to avoid something like this.
I didn't do! Because the next would have been Urien.
Next
well, there's a reason why we're brothers, I suppose.
Yeah, I could have grabbed Gilly or Boxer, but well. Time to make Shadaloo great again.
Back to Cammy. He was, because usually I go Alex to Urien, and Alex is my warm-up charger.
Ah, right. Oh yeah, you keep acting like you've never played a charger. Your Alex is fucking ferocious.
But I don't charge with him. I don't need to. I know how to do his janky light kick,
well, yeah.
Stomp. But like, I don't charge with him. I don't do jumping to cross chop.
Fight.
Hello. We've started. Well, practice your bad matchups, I guess. Just you wait till season 2, bitch. It's all going away.
What do you mean? I can grab you out of the air then.
That's true. Whoa. Glad I fucked that input up. Hey-o.
No!
I don't think you're gonna get on the bus, though.
No! Good job. I don't know what to do after EX cannon strike. You think as much Xiao Hai as I'd watch, I would
damn it
now.
Speaking of the sentence, you'd think as much as I would Y. Sit on it.
Fine. I'll go down here.
Damn it. Oh, I don't have a jab out of here. Oh, fuck you sideways.
KO.
Definitely was not expecting the throw follow-up to the throw whiff. Did not see that coming.
Final round. Fight.
What?
Come on, come on!
Acceleration! Finish!
That was one quarter circle forward.
Did you walk forward first? I mean, you were kind of shimmying back and forth.
Alright, yeah, maybe. Well, I mean, I'll take it, but that was not intentional.
Hence, I couldn't read it. I've got better air-to-airs than that!
KO!
Mother and boy.
That, like, I was at that perfect spacing where that should have been like a movie poster or like some kind of promotional thing, though. Like, that was a good finishing pose.
Yeah.
Because, like, my hand wasn't clipped into your head at all. It actually looked like I punched you.
Right.
Fist met face, not fist met skull.
Round one. Fight.
Worth it. Wait, no, not worth it.
Damn!
Bitch! That's not where you go from there.
That's at least tech that. Cammy says no.
Oh, disappointed. The block stunned my charge! Away.
Yay! I had everything backwards there. Like, round two.
Yeah, that was a pretty clumsy round for both of us. Now, the one time I try to actually punish instead of grab, and I get grabbed. No, you didn't cross up because it's in the corner and I hate. Okay, my hatred has nothing to do with whether you crossed up or not, but.
Whee!
KO.
Kippy wicky whippy flippy kicking.
You win.
I fucking love this game on acid.
I do too.
I just can't get angry at it.
Yeah, it definitely helps keep your mood, keep everything jolly.
Right?
Round one.
Yeah, I still don't understand. I've never had a bad trip on acid. I've had some bad mushroom trips, but acid has not treated me poorly. Of course, I've never, like, done two tabs and, like, gotten to face melting, you know?
Okay.
I've never really I've done tab and a half. I've gotten kind of out there, but usually, though, it's not visual hallucinations, though. Usually it's touch, like my sense of touch, like losing track of limbs and feeling like my arm just melted off or something. Or, like, feeling like I'm underwater when I'm clearly on my couch, you know? I really... I mean, given what we were just talking about, I mean, there's a 50-50 chance the answer's no.
I was talking about me having that heavy kick after your follow-up.
Oh, damn.
No, I heavy kicked your, whatever, after you did the head stomp, whatever the follow-up is.
Oh, yeah, yeah, that was...
I managed to get a heavy kick. Like...
Bitch!
God damn!
Oh. Now, that shit's gotta stop right now. That's not what I meant by that. Clear your mind and make this. Get up on it, oh yeah.
KO.
I don't know where the hell that round came from.
You lose.
I had, like, every button I chose was just correct.
I noticed. Thank you. Oh, I should have done some laundry tonight. I mean, I can still do it tonight before I go to work.
Round one.
Should have done it well. The whole night was my oyster.
Oh, that was almost your dick.
That is not how to do. Sit on it.
Ow!
What? Get over there! Good enough.
Good enough. No! No!
No! It's okay. I don't know how to play Street Fighter. Oh, I should have pressed that!
KO!
You and your beach trigger teleporting ass!
Round two.
Thank you.
Fight.
You know, all I've done with Bison is, like, learn how to use his V trigger. And I haven't been popping it at all except to make slide kick safe.
I could have wanted that a lot better.
I could have been charged!
Oh,
oh, you ruined my charge. Oh, come on! God damn it!
Final round.
This never would have happened in Killer Instinct. No sliding between you and the quarter. Is this what I get for saying Killer Instinct?
No. Tammy, I can go into her super whenever I damn well please. Even without trying.
Especially without trying. Damn it! Oh.
Why?
Oh no, God damn it! I crossed up before I hit the EX. My arm was on the wrong side.
You lose.
Oh, is that how that works?
Yeah, it's just whichever side you're on at the time.
Okay, I never played them to know. To really know that's what the mechanic is. Like, committing to the whatever side of the person you're on.
Well, everything that's not EX, you're facing that way the whole time, period. But EX, whenever you do the flip, you don't have to start at EX, but whenever you hit the EX where he does the kind of, like, bounce upward, that happens there at whatever side you're on at that moment. So I did the jump from the left, but was just to the right of you when I hit the EX, so I switched sides. But I steered myself back to the left, not realizing I had switched up, so my arm was facing the wrong way. So Guile's getting all kind of nerfs, but, by the way, I'm going to play Guile. he's getting knocked down to a 2-bar V trigger.
What? Wait, Ibuki's not?
Hey, I didn't say she doesn't deserve it. I don't remember saying the word Ibuki at any point. But,
no, you didn't, but, like, Ibuki doesn't? Guile's going to get a... Like, we're not allowed to love a movie?
Yeah,
Them child of Street Fighter V, will she forever be ELO hell?
I mean, like, she does need love. I don't know, though. I feel like her V-skill, or V-trigger, is the kind that, like, once you've really unlocked it, like, you know, it, like, Urien's. Urien's makes sense being 3-bar, because the combo applications of it are a lot more immediately obvious.
Do it, though.
True.
That's the thing. Her V-skill isn't as good as Karin's, which will cover jump-ins.
Right.
She
gets a lot of crush counters with that little hoppy kick, though, too.
That's her one of two good buttons! Otherwise, you have to spend a kunai to remotely be negative two.
You're getting a EX kunai refill for 3 at a time, by the way.
That's round one.
Right. So, no, I agree, she needs some love, but on that particular topic, I feel like that's the kind of thing that maybe will make sense is if she gets a little more developed. I don't mean... I know that sounds weird saying about a young girl. Pervert humor. Oh, that flash kick. Oh, come on now, that's just silly.
KO. Round two. Fight.
Damn. Double damn.
Not the kick I wanted. Oh, side me. Well,
KO.
Okay.
You lose.
Never impenetrate. Boy, kick ass. What are you doing off me there? MSG. The flavor enhancer.
You know, I'm a whole season behind on Archer, by the way. I just found out the other day.
Oh, yeah, season 7's actually good.
I don't doubt it. In fact, I think it's weird that you said actually. Oh.
6 was eh.
Yeah, that's fair. I think that's part of why I'm a season behind, because 6 wasn't good enough to make me want to go back and watch it immediately. Whereas Archer Vice, I, like, immediately was like, shit, I gotta watch that again.
Hell yeah. Hell yeah. Season 5 is great.
Didn't buffer my sweep, buffered my V trigger.
Round 2. Fight.
That's the wrong one. Chuck Luck. Throw animation is so smooth.
You're right.
Woo! Oh shit!
KO.
Wait, flash kick. I know it's somersault, but flash kick. Come on.
Somersault kick
at this? Yes. I mean, I can't remember if it's somersault or somersault kick, but yeah, it's not called flash kick anymore.
Aww.
Nobody in the world calls it that except Guile when you're doing the EX, though. But yeah, for some reason, they changed the name of it.
Round
Combo
one.
Fiend, during, like, the Here's Guile videos, brought it up a couple times, but... You should have gotten teched. Haha.
KO.
Boop. Oh.
Aww. Disappointed.
I mean, the cook was pretty happy.
Fight.
Damn.
Not cool. Oh, now, not cooler. You're cute, don't you? You're not. Not as cute as freedom.
Bear with you. Heaven and earth tremble.
Aww.
Trivium. Oh, fuck you! God damn it! That solved all of it. Just switch to V trigger and huck some booms down there. I mean, I won, but. God damn it!
Final round. Fight.
Thank you.
KO.
Good fight.
You lose.
Didn't see that coming, did ya?
Cyclone!
Like, he's gonna go Vega or the Dictator. Instead, it's literally my most difficult matchup.
Well, I definitely wasn't expecting Geef.
He's the wild card, man.
Wild card, bitches.
I'm so pumped for his buffs too, because like Lariat's gonna be better on block and.
It's gonna be better on everything. It'll hit crouching people. It'll have a much bigger hitbox.
It really is underwhelming for how much fireballer can gut deep. Yeah. Chun-Li already has enough buttons to deal with everything, but she can just play the fireball game and still beat a game.
Right.
Fight.
You bastard.
I want a classic Guile voice pack though, where he does the Sonic Boom from 2.
Right?
Well, that was weird. Freedom. I knew you were gonna end up winning with Geef.
Holy shit!
I fucking knew that you were still gonna end up doing this.
Round two. Fight.
Haha! Fucking knew it.
I didn't know which side I was ending up on. No, you're supposed to come forward.
Oh! I fucking knew it. Push something.
I flexed. I knew you were gonna fireball.
No!
KO!
No!
Come on, I was pretty bad at that. I was like, just V-trigger, no matter what he does, just V-trigger and deal with it. I didn't expect that! Wait, stick to the plan!
I deserve that. I don't deserve this.
Oops.
No.
Oh. Here, I'll just do this one. Why would I V-skill at that range?
Yeah.
No.
No! I thought I was a genius there! Son of a bitch!
I thought you were a genius too until I landed.
Damn, I was like, he's never gonna see the running bear grab coming whenever he's backed into the corner like this. He's gonna expect some kind of STD.
I didn't. I just got lucky. And as soon as I started flash kicking, it's like, no, no, wake up, DP. You're not an idiot. Oh, you're an idiot. You're a genius.
You're a genius.
I have an air grab.
Do you?
Hit him! Just wait till next season. Just wait till next season. Just wait till next season. Just wait.
Round two. Fight.
What? No. Okay. Is legit.
Did I just end up doing my V skill or my V trigger to be in lariat form to not get hit by your V skill?
Yeah, I mean it's a fireball.
Okay, just making like that actually worked. I'm just confirming that is what I saw.
Yeah, it's a lariat. That thing's fireball invincible. Your V trigger? Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah. Always has been. Always will be.
Okay.
Unless they nerf him, because you know Zangief definitely needs nerfed.
Oh, totally.
Oh. Spacing.
Ow.
Oh, come on now. Don't ask me how that works.
It even sounds like America when you do his beat skill. Damn it.
I swear when he does EX Boom, there's a eagle like, ah, in it.
Right, and your B-skill definitely sounds like fireworks.
Fight. That's it, I never thought of that. Right, okay, I can kind of hear it, alright. I've thought of it as kind of saw blade-y, but yeah, I buy that. For a dollar. Target combos. Damn. Oh yeah, can't trigger cancel off the second one. Nice work.
Final round.
Oh, really? Oh, really?
Keith said no there, Zach. Why would I do that? My opponent's like, I'm gonna hold it for more damage.
Does that actually charge it up?
Yeah.
KO.
Jesus. I think that's it. I think you just 3-1'd me.
Did I?
Oh, okay. Well.
I feel like they've all gone to the third round. That's probably why you thought I 3-1'd you.
No, you 3-1'd me at least once. I can't remember who. Yeah, it can't be Bison.
Ah.
I think you 3-1'd me and 3-0'd me with Cammy.
God damn it! You can just do it!
No, he's got real charge times. I actually have to charge up to you, Skyle.
Damn. I was hoping you're gonna V skill, like just run on autopilot and be like, boom, V skill. Ah! Didn't work.
Nope. Flash kick. Right into your loving arms. Loving communist arms. Welcome to punching. Look, there was a plan in there somewhere. I'm not exactly sure what it was, but I'm sure it was real. Flash kick. That was my V reversal.
KO.
Well done.
Thank you.
You win.
That was a perfect example of it. Didn't have charge build up. Fuck, use V skill. Or V trigger.
Round one. Fight.
Oh, fuck me. Fuck me, Santa. Fuck me, Santa. Fuck me, Santa. Worst part is, I don't think you got the crush counter off the flash kick there. I'm pretty sure it was from the next thing I was doing. Oh, look here, Mr. Splash.
KO.
Okay. I gotta start playing way lamer. Problem is, I keep trying to, like, not just run away and fireball. Clearly. Can't tech that.
What? KO.
Yeah. Yeah.
You lose.
10-0 matchup. In Geef's favor.
Ken can get. I'm wearing black, guys.
He's gonna have a Macho Man costume here pretty soon.
I know, right? Yeah!
Round one.
Oh, I wish I could do Fight. The Macho Man that you do.
It's just a Midwestern accent. Once I realized that, it was like all the magic was gone. He's from like Michigan, I think.
I believe you're right.
I mean, that doesn't mean he doesn't have his own little, I don't know.
Nuance.
Ticks, nuances, yeah, but. Whoa, left! Okay. What? Well, that's getting knocked down one frame. His back medium, that's going from 4 to 5.
I know.
Round two.
It should, Fight. Though.
Yeah, agree.
They either needed to up the frame on it or make it one less frame safe on block.
Yeah, exactly. It's just too good. Oh. What?
That was some jank on my end too.
Oh, I wish our meters would just stay on the same side. I mean, yes, I have 2 bars, I should know that, but still, I don't want to have to think about that.
Round one. Fight!
Even the rose petal would have killed you at that point.
I panicked.
I found out the rose petal does 30 damage, by the way.
Nice.
Right? I thought it was like 10. Oops. That was awkward.
Yeah. you did.
Oh.
Oh. The dash forward dash, or yeah, the dash forward EX claw move you can do.
Mm-hmm.
You win.
Can finish that combo.
Which one? Oh, what I just did.
If you want to spend a second meter, you can follow it up with that too and do like almost 400 damage.
After the V trigger?
Yes?
I'm not sure which that combo you're talking about.
I'm not either. Fight. I don't know his combos, which one it is, but I've definitely seen it.
I got to 530 fucking around in training mode with off a crush counter. Whoops.
Right.
Oh, I did have V trigger ready. Really, I should just buffer that, whether it's there or not, because otherwise nothing will happen. Tatsumaki said plurp! God damn it.
Oh.
I don't think I deserve that. Or
no,
you deserve that.
I missed the situation. You chose correctly.
Oh, I'm saying I probably should have lost before that point. I don't remember exactly what it was, but.
I deserve that.
You win.
At least I didn't hop up V-trigger you. Which is what I probably should have done.
What it's there for. This V-trigger is amazing.
It is. I mean, yeah. I think I have been working on it, but I've said this several times. Like, that's the biggest thing I'm working on with Vega, is just using that fucker more.
Right.
Round one. Fight.
Oh, hey!
Oh!
Whoa!
Oh shit, he's playing for keeps!
Lost my claw, time to do run-in command grab. I mean, Vega's really capable of listening to this stage. I remember to use my anti-air button. I just forgot that it's fucking worthless as an anti-air. Oh, nice.
Claw form, yes.
I... Oh! Did your crouching forward just beat my sliding roundhouse? Because I'm pretty sure that's what happened.
It did, which it shouldn't, because didn't this game do priority or whatever?
Yeah, I mean, my hurtbox might stick out a little longer than my hitbox. I know Vega does that on a lot of shit, which, you know, makes sense, because he's got a claw! I know that was feet, but still, you know what I mean. Like his Buster Claw, the one where he sticks his... That one?
Yeah.
That actually has a hurt box extending past the hitbox. Nope. Huh. Nope. I thought for sure you were jumping there. Oh, I don't have my claw on.
KO.
I figured you would have more finishing frames because you were doing your finish without actually like doing it proper because you didn't have the spacing.
Right.
Nope, didn't work. Well, maybe if I would have done a different one than Fierce.
Yeah, well, Ken's startup frames are 3-4-4 for his Shoryu's. Like, medium wouldn't have helped you, yeah, and light probably wouldn't have reached. So, yeah, that I mean, it didn't work, obviously, but it was still probably the best of the three to do there.
Okay, well, no, then at that point, I should have done a Tatsu.
Right.
Done a light Tatsu, I probably would have reached you.
Skies of Honor. Balrog.
Bust you up!
Ibuki.
All. Over. There. Asses!
Take this higher!
Oh, we're gonna take this higher.
I would expect nothing less, sir.
Oh, I mean, no, I'm not. Not mind altering. Sucks having my sense of smell back. Life stinks. Pittsburgh stinks. Ben stinks. Everything stinks. Hell, I stink right now.
You're like Mr. Bighead. Or Fathead or whatever.
Yeah. Everything stinks.
Whenever he gets his nose.
Fight.
Oh, that's right.
Or no, that's his wife that gets it.
Right. By the way, Balrog's, his uppercut special is getting changed to a DP in Season 2.
Good.
Which I'm cool with. I don't think that's going to be a dramatic change, but I'll still take it. Oops. I...
KO!
Oh, Rog, you were supposed to be the chosen one.
Round two. Fight.
You were the chosen one. I've supposed to bring balance to the force.
I've quadrupled my flip power. No, you haven't.
What does that even mean?
I don't know. I never wanted anyone to get hurt. Oh, snap!
Midichlorian counts at like 9. That's like stupid low.
Midichlorians, Duke. Ladies' locker rooms, Duke. You were not too slow, Balrog. Don't!
Don't!
No, that was don't. Don't. Don't, as in don't get caught in the explosion.
I thought it was a combination of go or don't, depending on the outcome.
Yeah, the eye option selected what I was yelling.
Yeah.
Fuck up OS.
Yeah. With all that thuggery.
Oh, thuggery, thuggery, thuggery. Thanks, Z.
I know, right?
Round
best
one.
Commentator ever.
Fight!
Why would you punch a little girl like that?
She's an adult now. I mean, she's been a little girl since, like, Alpha 3, so... Is that when she showed up? No, she showed up in Third Strike, didn't she? I know she's not in Alpha 2, because that's the one I have. God damn! Fucking Knew it. It was one of those, I know he knows I know, so I can do it again. What? Don't ask me how that happened trying to do a charge move. No, that one's quarter circles. Guile's the only one with a charge finisher. Fight. Cut! Oh my god.
Oh.
I was in block stun, or hit stun. You!
KO.
I can't wait for that to turn into a DP. I didn't get a screw smash off once. There were two! There were supposed to be two there at the end. Yeah. They were EXs, so, you know, I have armor and shit. Although I don't think the armor starts until frame 2 or 3, now that I think about it. In a world of invincible DPs, Balrog's shitty DP substitute still has to eat meaties.
You won't hear the full dead count.
I was trying to do that to your last one for what it's worth. Come on! Good enough.
KO.
You Balrog, I'm gonna kick you out. Yeah, in my headcanon, Balrog got kicked out in Guile's in a. Guys in Shadow Luna.
Because the good guys have Nash.
Exactly.
Or that's why Nash is on his journey.
Oh.
To save Gilly.
Fight.
Sam's girl?
Yeah.
Gilly. Now. That's just Poppy Pies is what that is. Okay, so that is genuinely off the ground. God damn it.
KO.
Cause like Guile's upside down trick? Upside down kick is not off the ground, but it has lower body invincibility and it's grab invincible. So it may as well be off the ground, but if you hit him out of it, they're still on the ground.
Right.
That's the important distinction. God damn it! Light, medium, heavy, how fucking hard is it? Answer, not at all.
KO. You lose.
I sure did. That is three, right? Okay, there's the sound.
It's go time.
Yeah, the hamster forgot that the match was over to boot it all up for the servers. He was reading his paper. Uh-oh, that was a click.
Oh, I got up to pee before that match was even over.
Oh.
Once I got down to about 15%, it was like, okay, pack it in. Balrog's off the team.
Did he?
Did that happen in PM? That happened in PM, right?
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah, because I feel like it was PM, but post 4?
Oh, yeah, 4 had definitely been out.
Because
that's I was yelling at him. I'm like, I'm not bringing you to the Final 5 in any game ever.
Yeah, you were banned from any Final 5, from any game, ever! Like, you stressed that ever, too.
I did bring Diddy to the final five in a Smash 4 a couple months ago. I think it was a more than two player kind of, you know, there were three or four of us playing. Oh, well, good thing I brought my very defensive zoner. I'm sure I won't have any trouble fighting Zangief.
Got any gum?
Oh, I think I have my smug color for this level, though, so it's okay. Actually, I guess his default's kind of a smug color on this one.
I ran out of time. That's why I'm on color one for...
I just thought you were changing it. Oh, is that color one? I didn't even know what the default is.
I know, right?
I mean, most of his colors on the... I don't know if he has any bad ones. I mean,
no, he doesn't, but there are some that are, like, fucking perfect, though.
Yeah.
Yeah, his tier list is S++ to S1 to S.
Fight!
Oh, now I'm plus on block when I do that. Like, plus two, for fuck's sake.
Oh.
Oh, the EX. Okay, didn't see that coming. Too many hits! Too many hits.
KO.
Of armor that you have is... Not that I did too many hits. You have... Because infinity is in fact too many for me to overcome.
No, it's 100.
Fight.
It's 100.
Is it?
Yeah, it's 100.
I thought it was as many as you could squeeze in before V-Trigger ran out. What? Okay, I'll take it. Oh, that dick, though! I mean, that pose, though. Fucking... Why do they call you Cockknocker?
Funny question.
There's a funny story behind that, actually. It's,
KO!
No, I knew that would be my downfall!
There was a Snot Rockets. There was a post on the Star Wars subreddit the other day that was like leaked poster for the sequel to Rogue One, and it was just the theatrical poster for A New Hope.
Oh, Reddit.
I know. And of course, all the comments were like, wow, it's weird they got the guy who directed American Graffiti. I was already started, by the way. I wasn't sure if it had come out, but I was definitely trying the instant overhead. Go, oh, not the light one.
KO.
Oh, but that's what made me think of Cockknocker, because everybody was talking like all these actors were in all these other things except Star Wars. So it's like, wow, and they got Cockknocker to play the lead. That's weird.
That's a very funny story. You know how people were ripping on Mark Hamill being a little chunky at the end of 7?
Fight.
Yeah.
Qui-Gon's got a little bit of a gut going. Mace's got a little bit of a gut going. They all look fat in their robes when they get older. It's a Jedi thing.
Speaking of which, in that scene, Luke's cloak is tied to his, or is stitched onto his, like, inner robe. Once you see it, you'll never unsee it again. Okay.
Really? Nope.
Didn't have the charge ready. Uh oh. Uh oh! Oh!
KO.
That was a V reversal.
You dug the kick.
I did.
Sonic.
Round two. Fight.
Oh, damn it.
Oh, it does two hits, but Doesn't matter if one of them misses. Oh.
Oh. I was trying to do like the one combo he has.
KO.
It's okay, I was trying to do the one reversal he has and it didn't come out.
You lose.
Metal. A honed body can resist poison. I mean, Geef's high health pool basically makes poison a non-issue for him.
Fight!
But it beats straight damage.
Oops. I mean, do you see that masterful play that I did? Oh, not soon enough. Speaking of Fort Kickass. You big bodied bastard, that would have gone over anybody but Birdie. And you, obviously. Every time I do a throw and then do heavy snot rockets, I'm like, why? That doesn't hit anybody. Ever. Ever. Oh no! Great though, how you hit me with a snot rocket, two snot rockets, and the one on the ground when I went to bear charge. Yeah.
Damn it.
Just gonna overload his defenses.
I go nowhere.
That's like the snot rockets and sweep on your flex. I'm like, I'll get that three hits one way or the other. God damn it. I'm gonna make Shadaloo great again. Okay. Oh my god. Okay now.
KO.
Why didn't you just do that?
I don't know.
Round two. Fight.
Damn. Why would I hit a second button? Holy shit.
Muscle power for you!
KO. The fuck was that?
I have no idea, but I planted a Fong tree.
You lose.
Furthermore, why does Fong have 900 health? Bring him up to 950. Come on, give it. We're 925.
900?
Mm-hmm.
Really?
I'm pretty sure. I'll double check after the set, but I'm pretty sure. He's definitely not 1,000. I'm pretty sure he's a 900.
No love.
Round one.
I mean, I get the theory, because, you know, he's running away and you're poisoned the whole time, but... What is the ceiling doing? Why?
Why?
What? Oh, that was some janky bullshit. Janky rollback bullshit. No, 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 no! I'm not proud of that finish.
Big bastard. Good job.
Round two. Thank you.
Fight.
Always. Never a good idea.
Oh, yep. God damn it.
Oh, God damn it.
Thank you, Street Fighter Jesus. Ah, damn it.
KO.
Still, man, I mean, you're Geef. Like, Guile and Fong, it should be no contest, but, God damn.
Well, at that, honestly, at that point, playing Guile against any fireballer, or not Guile, playing Geef. Zangief against any fireballer is kind of like a puzzle game at that point.
Right.
You gotta figure out their pattern and how to exploit it.
Right.
Otherwise, you're just gonna keep eating them.
Street Fighter's a one-player game. You're playing the matchup against yourself.
And I think that's why I fuck up so bad online, is I meta myself so goddamn bad of like, well, if he does this, then I'm gonna do this, but then he's gonna think I'm gonna do that, so he's gonna do this, and then I need to do this, so I'm gonna go this option. Oh, he crush countered me. like...
Shit. Where's Fang's, like, where do I get, like, his, health and shit?
In fast? Or...
Yeah. I mean, I could go open up the book, but...
Right, that involves, like, flipping through stuff. It should be... I think it's in the additional one, or...
It's not instead.
I just need to see it.
Fine, I'll go read a book.
No, it's in... It is stat compare. Just list everyone, then. Fong
took, is 950. Oh, 950? Okay. I knew he wasn't 1,000, though. I guess I only play characters with 950 stun. Which is why I'm no good with Balrog. I think he's 1,000.
Yeah, he is.
Yep. I can't have a full stun bar. Just not cool.
But you're coming up big. Don't worry, I'm not actually playing 30.
I mean, you can. I'm not gonna tell you not to play Birdie. Didn't you play Birdie for a little bit early on? Didn't you?
Birdie was never one that I was for ever.
Joy.
Never, ever.
I thought you fucked with him a little.
Let me hear your sweet scream.
Is it just me, or did this game, like, forget about Jury and Ibuki? Like, even in their marketing.
Yeah.
Like, Balrog was the important one when the Ibuki Balrog came out. And then we got Jury, which was during the August slump, which is video game slump everywhere.
Right.
And then Urien was awesome. Sorry, I just dabbed.
I figured that one out.
Round one. Fight.
supposed to be a light one.
I was, actually. You bitch face. What buttons?
KO.
What buttons? What are buttons?
Round two. Fight.
Now. Combos. I dropped those. Gouda! Yeah, God damn it.
You lose.
She has an air throw.
Mm-hmm.
Tammy doesn't get an air throw.
She does, just not for two more weeks.
Round one. Fight.
Tried to slide kick. Thank you. I gotta remember to be more mobile with him. He has a charge move, but he's got enough other shit. I don't have to be charging it all the time. Oh! That was a happy accident. I mean, I'm awesome. You little bitch face. Bah.
Oh,
KO.
Good job.
Thank you.
Oh, her super's double back kicks.
Yes. Yeah, low forward to, I think, medium back flippy kick to Supers, one of her better confirms.
Yeah.
A soul of pure evil. Oh, well, at least we've got that
round
confirmed.
One. Fight.
It's just in, Jury has no redeeming qualities. Oh, now.
KO. Round two.
I just remembered how to play Nicali. No, not that way.
Yeah.
Oh. You can beat it with a throw, though. I mean, not if I beat it right, but because his is, it takes 8 frames to come out.
Fight.
Oh, now. Oh, now. Oh, that is a fireball hitbox. Save me.
It is a fireball hitbox.
You lose.
Oh, that was on React, by the way.
I believe it. Mine was over anyway. Even if there was some fireball bullshit to be had there, it wasn't happening anyway because yeah, I did the light one.
I think you had finished your animation.
Yeah. Save me.
Round one.
It's a fireball.
Fight.
What? Gotcha.
Hey. Hey.
Come on now. Oh, come on.
KO. Round two. Fight.
Oh.
Forgot that's not an EX fireball. Kind of all of it off one.
It's everything else.
Yeah.
No.
Get ya.
I believe you. That was a DP.
Oh my god, let's just ruin everything.
This will end your suffering.
It won't. Please don't end my suffering. Come on. Oh, I completely forgot what her overhead even looks like.
KO.
Like all of her other kicks, honestly.
Hers is like Karen's too. Not as bad, but it doesn't really like hit downward.
Yeah. Well,
you know what I mean?
The last second it hits downward.
Yeah, but you know what I mean? Like versus, you know, Ryu and basically everybody else who is like striking down, you know?
Yeah.
Like its arc is very shallow.
Yeah.
I mean, yes. The animation's pretty obvious once you have it in your head, but that's the first time I've fought Jury since. When did Jury come out?
July? Evo-ish time?
Yeah, I'm thinking she was right before Evo, because that was... Or no, right after. Ibuki and Balrog was the big, like... Are they gonna let them be in Evo? Characters?
Right.
M. Bison.
Idol.
Try something wacky. something wacky is faking you out. The butt song. But.
Round one. Fight.
What?
I just found out the other day when I was fighting Ben that I can V-skill Birdie's banana in can. Oh wait, if you charge it up, it hits front. Do I have it backwards?
I don't know, honestly. I've just been using it.
I canceled into V trigger.
Hey, me too.
Round two. Fight.
Oh, too far back. She say Ayo when she loses. Ayo!
You might.
One thing you gotta know, I'ma be a jury for life. I meet bitches, street bitches, Cocoa Puff sweet bitches.
Sweet bitches.
Round one. Fight.
You don't have that long of pokes. That's why I got sick of playing Jury, because she's her buttons are almost as stubby as Nicali. Oh.
I'm like, I wonder what her V reversal is. Oh, it's
Kate,
you idiot!
Her V reversal is awesome. Yeah, it's Jury. Her V reversal's like the animation for it's awesome, but I understand in practice it's a little wanting. It's one of the bigger things Jury mains are complaining about. Oh, almost. Oh. Ho!
This will end your suffering!
Oh, it did. I am a slow old man.
KO!
He's at a lot of advantage on block. I don't know the numbers.
I know that, but I
you win! Okay.
Ah, okay. Gotcha, gotcha.
Any medium kick.
Yeah, I don't remember the numbers, but I know he's got a pretty solid... His advantage is definitely big enough that you can't throw immediately after that. Or you'll still catch him in block stun. Yeah, block stun.
Jesus! Why does she have that move?
Which one?
that one.
Oh, yeah, pretty much just for comboing. Okay, so the charge up you block front and the not charge you block back. I had it backwards. Yeah, I had it backwards. Okay. Yes? Here's my dad!
KO! Round two! Fight!
Oh! Oh, nice stick throw. I think that's what that was. Either way, it was a nice series of button input presses. Getting it though.
Game off of you. I wanted to take a game off of you.
You win.
No, I wasn't. That was fucking utter horseshit. I didn't accomplish one thing, but.
I mean, every round got closer though as the set went on. I can drop back down to my not Bison Vega tier.
No. You're okay. Fine. You're fine. You said crazy, so I was like, all right, yeah, 3 wasn't a bad idea. Oh, it's like.
Well, and that was the fake out. Is yeah. The craziness was not my character selection, but faking you out.
That's crazy.
That's how I roll. Cray AF.
Air Force Base.
Fuck, if the character select screen is any indication, this controller has problems, because I keep getting double inputs.
Guile. Come on.
Yeah, that's what I'm saying. Like, I'm trying not to John constantly, but... Watching my input displays in training hasn't been very encouraging either. I mean, it never was, even when my controller was fresh, very encouraging. But the shit I know I should be hitting by now, and it's just not happening.
Don't you have your Kwamba, though?
Yeah, but I never got good with it. That would still be a step back at this point. Like I said, I have the FC4. As opposed to the FC unnumbered. Nope. That doesn't work. Oh. Can't tech that. Yep.
KO.
Yeah, for a second I felt bad that we were doing this matchup again, and then I remembered the last time.
To dab you.
Oh, come on now. Damn it, you can't cancel on the first one. And dead. Oh, right! V-trigger. Freedom! Pew-pew!
KO!
God damn it!
Pew-pew-pew-pew-pew! Freedom! Thank you.
One input error gave you that round.
I believe it.
Yeah.
did that not hit? Nope, nope.
Oh, I wanted to know.
That was brilliant, though. Yeah, I liked where you were going for. Damn it, I even... No, I don't have V. Can't tech that. Oh, that's just silliness. Nice.
KO.
Wake up throw against Zangief. Wake up throw against Zangief.
Good life choices.
Good life choices.
Hashtag good life choices. Hashtag team good life choices. And then you get to hang out with Mecha Richter and PJ.
Hashtag hashtags. Round one. Hashtag conversational Fight. Hashtags. Oh, right.
KO.
Yeah, well, Geef clearly has no Oki in this game.
Clearly. No, he just has a really easy meaty setup. Fight. Forward dash, forward medium kick. Damn it, I thought I was a genius.
Oh, you. I know you did.
Final round.
I was like, just, you're winning. Keep away from him. Oh, wait, shit. I should be doing that the whole match anyway. What? Flash kick. No, not that way.
You clever girl.
Why?
KO.
Your Geef is legit.
These crouching heavy punch is kind of bullshit. I can do that so late.
Yeah. No, like, it's not bullshit. It's what all anti-airs in this game should be.
Oh, all right.
It's exactly what everybody needs, not just Guile, Geef, and Balrog.
Round one.
And Ken. Ken's got a really good crouching heavy punch.
Yeah. I teched that, thank you, because that's what I was doing. No!
KO!
Damn!
Turn around, dick punch.
At least minus, like, 3 with that kick. He has, like, 17 kicks he can use.
Right.
Fight.
Yeah, that's the down forward, roundhouse. Oh, my god. Just keep spinning. Supposed to be a spin knuckle. Like this! I have an air grab!
KO. Final round. Fight.
Move it. Really?
Sonic Hurricane.
God damn it.
You lose.
I can't beat your Zangief with my guile. Let's all just take a moment and appreciate that. You 3-0'd me twice with Zangief while I was guile. Guile. What the fuck is wrong with me and or the universe? I mean, Jesus Christ. And I was thinking about playing online tonight if you didn't hop on. Thank fuck I didn't make that mistake. I mean, I am playing online, but you know what I mean.
Yeah, I know.
Vega.
I'll show you the epitome of beauty.
Ken.
Hey, I was waiting for you.
Alright, so Akuma's skins that we have right now is Lion Akuma, correct?
Yeah, which is the default one for this one. And I mean, most of them are pretty liony. What?
And then his battle costume is the one where, like, he's got the
like, half his face is missing?
Yeah!
Yeah.
His skin's actually pretty sick.
Oh, yeah.
And then classic Akuma.
Yeah. I think those are the only three. Oh, there might be another one. There might be one with a towel. I think there's one that's kind of like Urien's towel one.
Oh, yeah!
Not
yeah,
suit, but the god one.
Come yeah. On. Yeah, let's something kind of like that.
Yeah,
or
I think
maybe
so.
That's with the shit missing from him.
Oh, maybe. I don't know. Yeah, that might be the cracked one. I don't know.
Fight!
Yeah, they did a great job with how he looked.
Yeah. I don't mind the lion look, but having the top knot like in front of the lion's a little weird, but it doesn't ruin anything for me.
By me delaying my input, it worked out better. Cause like my hand literally
round
missed
two.
There.
Fight.
And it went better.
What? What do you want from me? Oh.
Thank you.
Oh, that was some rollback bullshit right there. Teleported into the middle of my slide kick.
KO.
Didn't matter.
True.
Final round. Fight.
You knocked me out of my super, by the way.
Oh shit, did I?
Yeah. Just wait till next season. Damn it!
KO.
Seriously?
What?
Grabbed at that range?
You lose.
I didn't hit anything. That definitely didn't strike me as in like anybody except maybe Bison's grab range.
Round one. Fight.
I mean, his is only one whole number below Bison's. Bison's 0.9, he's 0.8.
Grab range?
Yeah.
Oh, I don't even know what the number of grab range means.
Bison's at the top.
Well, yeah, no shit. But I don't know what that quantifiably is, you know? Like, I know the number ranges for walk speeds are, like, from, like, 2 to 3 point something.
Round two, fight.
Yes, you can. Cool. God damn it. God. I don't even have any complaints about the buttons. It's all the D-pad that I think is dying, too. It just made me retarded.
Fight!
What was going on there?
KO.
It looked cool.
It sure did. It almost looked intentional.
You win.
I like that they're willing to
round
give
one
Charger characters DP
fight
if it deems it necessary.
Right. Damn. No, I did not quick res. Thank you. Now,
KO. Round two. Fight.
Everybody's been.
Come on! Fuck you! God damn it.
KO. Final round.
Case in point.
Fight.
I can't get shit to work. It's just, I mean, super, raw super. How fucking hard is that? Especially when you don't have a DP.
Round one, fight!
That's my punish, by the way. Standing medium punch.
Round two.
I mean, if you hold back, it's a great punish. Well, the start of a great punish. Come on! God damn it! I'm done after this one. Okay. I'm getting outplayed by my fucking controller at this point.
Final round. Fight.
So I guess I'm well, no, I can get my FC4 working. I'm not off until I can buy a new controller, but this just ain't worth it.
Holds for. No, 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 no,
always forward dash too much.
I mean, you're Ken. It's kind of your thing.
Yeah, but I mean, just me doing forward dashes.
KO.
Always do too. I never expect that one. You keep that move hidden well.
Yeah, that's not a everyday.
Yeah, it's just off the radar enough that it moves your hitboxes differently than how I would think they'd be.
Right.
Or, like, the timing for me being blocking or whatever. But, yeah, it's just different enough, and you keep it just off the radar enough. I never fucking think about that move.
Well, in the startup of it, if you don't have that one in your mind, because I V-skill so damn much, it's easy to think that's what I'm doing. Come on! Yep, put yourself in the corner. That's what it's there for.
You have one of those.
I frequently forget myself. Damn! God damn it, nice round.
God damn it!
KO!
Dropping combos left and right.
Round two.
Didn't I start out the night by saying I still drop back medium punch to fierce to heavy kick Tatsu?
I mean, we talked about dropping combos, I didn't memorize which one you were talking about dropping. Frame button. Okay, I was gonna say.
Holding forward and it just, son of a bitch. My
beauty is unshakable. Don't you be sandbagging on me now. I'm sorry. I'm trying to stay in a good mood, but my shit not working is way bigger aggravation than myself unable to perform. Is it over?
You lose.
I mean, raw fucking super. In the neutral. Couldn't get it out. So many Barcelonas failed to come out. I gotta get my Fighting Commander 4 working again before I play this. This is... And I really need to put my bass guitars in the next room. Because I know the next time I lose my shit, something's getting broken.
Fair enough.
I mean, good fighting. I'm sorry I'm trying not to be a bitch face, but...
No, I feel you on that one. One thing, whenever you know your internet's shitty, it's another thing when you know you're freaking just not paying attention. It's another thing entirely whenever your shit just don't work.
Yeah.
Like, you know your hand is doing the right thing, but the little circuit board behind that thin piece of plastic ain't doing its job.
Yep, yeah. Well, and, like... Alright, so I start, like, when I do down to forward, I kind of, like, sweep my thumb across the D-pad. And it's a wide freaking sweep. But yeah, like, in the, I mean, I remember when I first started complaining about this controller, it was down inputs that I wasn't getting. Yeah. And, like, in training mode, a lot of times it starts at down forward. You know what I mean? Like, that first down just never happens.
Right.
So it'll be like down forward forward down forward forward A and like pfft, that's it. And I mean I'm already gripping this thing like my fingers hurt so bad and just my left hand from, I mean yeah I charge a lot so that puts a lot of stress on it too. But I've already got a fucking death grip on this thing. I can't push any harder.
Right.
But no, good fighting, good fighting. Like I said, sorry to bitch out.
No, I get it. It's cool.